Interesting. You've done me a big favor, Miss.
Fight it, Jill. I'm gonna get you the vaccine.
Hi guys, welcome to the newest video. Welcome to Resident Evil 3. This is gonna be interesting. We got two Adas. They both look cool. Very cool. All right, let's go. Make sure to drop a like on video, subscribe to the channel if you haven't. We don't need that. All right. Hello. Who's home? Eat that. It's like bowling.
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Okay, let's grab that. The tape player. Oh my god. Interesting. Wow, even you? Let's move on. All right. That was cool. Okay, where was that key? Okay. Ooh, later. Grab the key first. Here we go. Come on. Are you scared of Ada? Come on. Show your face. Fine. Jesus. Okay, we can open this door. The game kind of wants you to open that locker first. You can't go around it. Right, we need to save Ada. Where's the tape? Wait. Oh, hello. Excellent. What's in here? Eat that. Oh my god, that went too far. One more. It's a good jump. The tape is in there. Hello. Whoa! Oh my god. Somebody's angry. Enjoy that. Don't mess with Ada. That's a big tape. Alright, let's combine these. Wait a minute. Is it faster? Oh my god. I think we should have jumped. Whoa! We don't need to go in there. Let's grab the vaccine.
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus, and they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
I got you all along. And she trusted me anyway. Fuck!
Alright, that was important information. Every Resident Evil fan should know that. Here it is. Okay, now we can save Ada. Anyone? All right. Here we go. Vaccine time. Gonna be okay.
Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. You sit tight. I got this.
Alright. Small portion of the cutscene. Gotta have the Carl's voice, but it is what it is. We're gonna have to deal with it. This is so cool. I can't get used to it. Oh my god. This is beautiful.
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Here we go, guys. The grand finale. Come to me. We can't open that. Whoa, they're already here. And now they're not. I'm so enjoying this. What do you want? Oh my god, that was cool. It's closed. Oh no. Doesn't work. If you ever want to try this, it does not work. Good to know. Ooh, they're inside. Hello. It does not work. Okay. Something's happening. Power's out. Oh! Don't mess with Ada. You can run! Oh my god, she can't. Run away! Come on, come on, come on! Okay, enough running. Whoa! What's in here? Bunch of stuff. Oh my god. Ooh, there's a vent. Good for you. Jesus, there are a lot. Hello. Is it here? Okay, it's there. Don't want to lose that. Oh, we got one of those. Jesus. Run away, run away. Oh my god. What are you doing there? Wow. You gotta be careful. Be cool. This is gonna be sweet. It really was. Let's grab it. Oh, Jesus. Let's discard something. All right, 30 seconds. Seven seconds.
Seems the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Good news. It's over now.
What do you know? Carlos is back. And Ada's face is ruined after that. Oh my god. Anyway, I want to thank you guys for watching this video. Please drop a like, subscribe to the channel if you haven't, and I'll see you in the next one. This one's a lot of fun.